the JV live and fast.
I am a black man. See me. I am the language I do not speak, but hear me. I am rivers of emotion, feel me. I am the fruit of life, taste me. I am the earth, touch me. I am song and dance and tribal rhythm, the heartbeat of life, know me. I am the man that stood on auction blocks, head high, teeth bared, stripped naked, so the eyes of the world could peer envious in my nobility. And I am the man that worked the fields of these lands, that stole away into the night on freedom's flight. I am Nat Turner, Gabriel Prosser, and Denmark Vesey. I am Bobby Seale and Huey P. 2. I don't frown. I'm also H-Rap Brown. I'm the first to die for liberty in America. That's a fact, thanks to Crispus Attucks. I'm the turning point in the Civil War. I'm all the souls of the Massachusetts 54. I am Harlan fighting 369, marching to jazz music and time while shooting a gun in World War I. I am the Tuskegee Airmen flying high in the sky, proving that black men can indeed fly. And I am the blood in Vietnam, killing strangers for Uncle Sam. I am a black man. I created spirituals, ragtime, jazz, and blues. I'm Scott Joplin. I'm Buddy Bolden. I'm Jelly Roll. I'm Satchmo, the Duke and the Count. I am America's classical music. I'm an intellectual aristocrat. Fighting against the racist ideology, I constantly combat. I am Frederick Douglass. I'm Du Bois. I'm Garvey. I'm old Booker T. And today I'm taking all challenges, debating against their best. I'm Eric Dyson, Louis Gates, Tavis Smiley, and Cornel West. I have known rivers because I am Langston Hughes. I am a native son, complex and erudite from the pen of Richard Wright. I am Ralph Ellison giving invisible men insight. I'm James Baldwin in Giovanni's room creating grooves for Mr. Charlie for the fire next time. I am the baseball player riding a rickety bus from one hot, dusky Jim Crow town to the next, proving that I was better than the best. I'm Josh Gibson, Cool Papa Bell, and Satchel Paige. I'm Jackie Robinson, I'm Hammering Hank, Bob Gibson, and Willie Mays. And I am Bobby Bonds and Reggie Jackson, Jack and Heaters. And I'm cool, and I'm smooth, like Derek Jeter. I'm that black kid playing basketball under inner city lights at night. I am Wilt Chamberlain, Connie Hawkins, Bill Russell, and the Big O. I am Kareem, I'm Shaq, I'm Kobe, I'm Magic, putting on a triple-double show. You got to know my name, I'm the king, LeBron James. I am Dr. J, back in the day. No, I don't want to be like Mike. I am Michael Jordan. What, you want me to stop? I'm not, because I'm Bebop, I'm Dizzy, and Mark the Miles and Train. I'm Kevin and Charlie Parker going insane. Man, I am Walter Payton and Gale Sayers playing for the Chicago Bears. I am the Juice. I am Jim Brown. I'm LT and Deacon Jones breaking bones. And I am Barry Sanders, Jerry Rice, and Emmitt Smith. And I'm quick like Michael Vick. And I'm that new prodigy. I'm RG3. I am city-fied and country-fied. I am old school and new. I am Martin ringing the freedom bell, and I'm his blood at the Lorraine Hotel. I'm Detroit Red dancing the Lindy Hop, and I am the Malcolm they had to stop. I'm his blood running onto the floors of the Audubon Ballroom. I'm Jesse Jackson and Al Sharpton too, with his greasy hairdo. Man, I am Cassius Clay becoming Muhammad Ali. I'm all the sweet sugar of Robinson and Lenox Rays. I am the Motor City Hitman. I am marvelous. I'm smoking like Joe Frazier. And yes, I'm even Mike Tyson fighting and biting. I am the real deal because I am Evander Holyfield. I'm Denzel living the life of Reuben Hurricane Carter, and Wesley Snipes becoming a vampire in the night. I'm acting with the passion of Samuel L. Jackson. I'm Sidney Poitier, stern with love in the heat of the night, but call me Mr. Tibbs. I'm Spike Lee giving us Mo Better Blues, and John Singleton using Boys in the Hood as his muse. Man, I am Barry Gordy, founded Motown. I'm James Brown, say it loud. I'm black and I'm proud. I'm the Sugar Hill Gang. I'm Ice-T's definition of nigga. I'm Run-DMC and the Notorious B.I.G. I am Diddy, I'm Tupac, I'm Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre. I'm Nas, I'm DMX, I'm Jay-Z and LL Cool J. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out, because I'm a rough rider, a bad boy, a public enemy on death row. I'm a black man, still harvesting the fields of these lands, hustling the streets, driving buses, and delivering the mail, attending Grambling, Harvard, Howard, and Yale, and rotting in jail cells. I'm the target of genocide, a fact that can't be denied, because too many of us have died. Nodding in alleyways, smoking crack, another attack, but I'm also Claude McKay, fighting back. I'm combating racism, living with pride, and refusing to die. I'm having faith in God when times are hard. I'm looking the world in the face and saying, I ain't going no place. Are you getting my drift on this riff? This is my anthem, the grand psalm in this new millennium. See me right, I am not a stereotype. I'm saying yes, the yes I can, because I am Barack Obama, the president, a black man. I am a black man. Feel me. I am a black man. Hear me. I am a black man. Taste me. I am a black man. Touch me. I am a black man. See me. I am a black man. Know me. I am a black man. I am.